Something is very unique about downtown Huntington, especially 3rd Avenue. The rehabilitation of the buildings was done at the highest quality. For instance, the block between 9th Street and 10th Street is totally rehabilitated. It has some private buildings, and there is also the Marshall University Visual Arts Center. As an example is 901 3rd Avenue. This is the oldest commercial